Hi, I'm Dr. Madhusudan Davda. I'm a practicing retina specialist in the busy city of Mumbai and owner of a specialty retina clinic called Mumbai Eye and Retina Clinic. Welcome to the series Retina Talks. It is often said that the journey is more important than the destination. My journey in medicine began in the year 1997. This is when I joined CHGS Medical College and KM Hospital, Mumbai. The next 6 years were sheer hard work and perseverance, but that laid the foundation stones for the second phase of my medical education. This phase began in the year 2003 when I joined the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, New Delhi. This is where I pursued my residency in ophthalmology. During the years 2003 to 2006, I realized that it was retinal diseases, retinal surgeries that excited me the most. It was but obvious that I would be choosing a career in retina. This is what led me to Shankar Netralaya, Chennai to pursue my retina fellowship. I completed my retina fellowship during the period 2006 to 2008. It has been a truly humbling and a fruitful experience to learn from some of the best institutes in India, and I hope that I can pass on whatever knowledge I have acquired to my patients. The Mumbai Eye and Retina Clinic was founded by me in the year 2015. It is a super specialty retina care center which deals with retinal diseases of all kinds. Well, why do we need a specialty retina center in the city of Mumbai? This is because the number of retina patients, the number of retinal diseases on the rise. India will soon be the diabetic capital of the world, and we have more diabetic patients than any other country in the world. The same is the case with other retinal diseases, you name it, such as age-related macular degeneration, retinal detachment, or genetic diseases like retinitis pigmentosa. The number of these patients is always on the rise. We always firmly believe that there was a special place for a center to cater to only retinal diseases. Our center caters to all strata of society, from the poorest to the richest, and also caters to all kinds of retinal diseases, from the most basic retinal diseases to the most complex retinal detachments. Our center is conveniently located in the central suburb of Chembur. This suburb is equidistant from south, north, east or west of Mumbai, and our patients can reach us conveniently within a span of half an hour to 45 minutes from majority of the places. We have started our work in 2015, and already we have a patient base of 5,000 patients, and this number is always on the rise. Thanks for watching Retina Talks. This is a patient education initiative by the Mumbai Eye and Retina Clinic. Do subscribe to us for more information and do leave your comments below. This only helps us grow.